kad tu atvedi romanla Allah'ın her gün make for him way to be safe and to be in his provision. So our days, especially mu'min, Muslim. Mu'min is afraid from Allah. Muslim not afraid from Allah. Why? They are afraid from everybody. Who has real belief, not afraid from anybody. Only afraid from Allah. Somebody making a philosophy, they said, why do you must afraid from Allah? Meaning afraid from Allah to be ashamed to do any wrong thing, any bad thing. This is afraid to be ashamed. Other people, they are afraid not from Allah, from everybody, they are afraid. Now, most these Muslim people, they are only looking for the very small part of picture and not seeing reality. Allah, because His order going this world, our life, life of humanity, there is everything end of this. Now, time end, coming to finish, because Allah Azza wa Jalla has said, there is judgment day, as people, they will be judged in Qiyamah. So this is what happened. No need to afraid from persons, from people. For these people also, Allah appoint them. We are saying this especially for everybody, this narrow mind, they are claiming Muslim, afraid these days, from one man, Allah He put him. He has two breaths. If Allah not giving him, he finished. So no need to afraid from man who is Allah making to come, especially for people that was happy, their system going very good for them. But blind Muslim people, they are not seeing this. They are also like drunk people, not seeing what's happening in the world. Their system poisoning all everybody without feeling. When somebody coming and tell them, I don't want this. They are afraid first. Afraid people Muslim people. No need to afraid. He's not our Lord. Our Lord, he give us our what we need from food, from eating, from health, from breast, everything Allah Azza wa Jalla give. So no need to be afraid from anybody. Only Allah ordered us to be afraid from Him, and He will open for you way for to be safe, and He will give you everything you in need. Now, everywhere we hear it, only they are looking for cover Muslims. They are seeing weekly beginning to shouting, to doing things not good for Muslim people to do. This is what Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam are telling us. It is time for judgment day. It will this war. It is so long. We come to end, and everything from economy to other things, they are finished. But we don't know how many time it will take to reach what Allah Azza wa Jalla saying, and Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam saying. And Mawlana was every time telling us about these days. This day it must be happen to appear Mahdi alayhi salam. Without doing this, without like this heart, no need for him. Tamla al ardu zulman wa zulam, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. All world, it will be fire and oppressed. It's everywhere oppressed. No place in the world is happy. So it must be like this, and you must be not afraid. Only keep yourself with your family, to be with good people. When you are with bad people, Allah, His revenge arrow coming to you also. So we must be with good people to be safe, especially safe for Akhira. Because we hear many stories about people, they are running off from death, from their country, they are coming to Europe, and this country, they are coming to paradise, they thought. And they are doing something, maybe they are killed in their country, it is better for them. What they are doing, what they are for bad thing, forgetting Lord Allah Azza wa Jalla and doing wrong thing, maybe it was better for them to be killed in their country. They will be in Qiyamah. They will be asked, we are sorry, if we wish to be not be in this country at all. but they are forgetting Allah. When you are not for, like Ibrahim alayhi salam, he's in fire, Allah makes fire cool and peace for him. So everybody, when he's not forgetting Allah and fear from Allah, everywhere in the world, he's in cool and safe and peace. But who are running after their ego desire and after bad people, they are not safe. Even they're in their most rich country, it is not safe. They're safe to be with Allah Azza wa Jal. Wallahu yad'u ila da'i salam. Allah calling people for peace, for paradise. Paradise, you'll be in dunya, also in paradise before going to akhirah. Paradise, you are inside. When you have this belief and iman, it is real paradise. Allah give us this and save us from this bad time, especially to be, for our belief, to be strong. This is most precious thing for us. Nothing, no value for this. And this is really what Shaitan, he wants from people trying to take this belief from the people until the end, the last breath. Even when you are dying, he's coming and trying to cheat you and make your belief to finish. So inshallah, Allah not keep us to our ego. We are weak people, we are only asking from Allah, not to trust to ourselves. Allah save us.